We are coming with them. We are the legends of Mars, and we will show you that this is our area.
Okay, maybe you may have history, but then if I'm strong now and you're weak now, what then is the result of your history?
Person catch us in front and say, "Omo yam kra, omo nyado omo tumbuase." If say omo tum pay info, e ka bo 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 ni di di o bo ya gro. E se kasa do se de. E mframa. E onko pictures ni enta e show. Na media me check se for say say so omo tree ni kra. Ma re ni ma chi.
You know the real Amas. We are Simsco.
Simsco
the best. So we are going to beat them. Tomorrow will be
5-0. I believe you watched the match. I believe you watched this. No. I believe you watched this. We are bringing Akins and Dembele plus Rocky.
High School Live.
As we always do, today we are inside the Baba Yara Sports Stadium in Osekum, Kumasi, to witness the annual Milo Soccer competition between schools right here in Ashanti region. Now, we have the likes of TI Amedia Senior High School, ISEC, Supercars, in fact, a whole lot of schools that qualified for the quarterfinal stage of today's competition. Tomorrow happens to be the semi-final and final, and the school that will qualify today will head on to tomorrow's contest. Now, follow me and let's go inside to witness what is happening.
Thank you so much for tuning in to yet another edition on High School Life. If you have not subscribed yet, do well to do so. This is going to be a prediction segment. It's going to be a debate segment between Sims and of course TI Amas Senior High School finalists for the Love FM High School debate. So you're going to introduce yourself and tell us your school. You're going to do the same as well. So tell us your name and then your school.
I'm Richmond Redu from Sims Senior High School.
So Richmond Redu, I understand that you are the assistant head boy for your school as well.
Yes, please.
Amazing. Tell us your name and your school.
My name is Eddie John. I'm from Tiama.
You are?
Eddie George Senior. I'm from Tiama.
So we have George and Richmond. Right. So today we had a match between Sims and the school, and then we had TI Amas and the school. So I need them to brief us about what their scores and then their performances were, and then we can do the analysis of what to expect tomorrow at the semi-final competition or match between these two various schools. So in your premier contest or in the contest before your semi-final contest, who did you face off with?
Well, I think that competition was between Sims Senior High School and Islamic Senior High School.
So we understand that in the early hours of today, Sims faced off with Islamic Senior High School. What were the scores like?
It was 3-1.
3-1. So you scored and you won the game 3-1. And then your school, who do you face off with? You've forgotten the schooling. What was the scores?
2-0.
2-0. So you beat your... It was CAF. Anglican Senior High School. So Anglican Senior High School was able to lead the competition, or in other words, TI Amas beat CAF by 2-0, and then you beat them by 3-1, which is, in my terms, was 2-0-2-0 if you subtract the one. I mean, so it means that clearly these two teams are at par according to the statistics that we are making right here in Osekum, right here at the Baba Yara Sports Stadium. So we're going to find out more, I mean, what your expectations are, because right now they are like Ikoro. Watching a 3-1, and also watching 2-0. And you know you guys are facing each other.
Yes,
you know. Do you guys have any history? Any history together?
I have history, yeah. Because the Bahamas is Kumwa, Yabomilu, Yakumo Bibli, Yajetre, my teams are saying for the Munyanjibi.
Oh, so I said it's Munjibi. But then there is a saying that Paul and Mantemado is in the Dikanfor.
Yeah, yes, please. That's right. I think 2012 we went to the final stage. Then it means we've done a whole lot in our previous
year. Let me hear from George as well.
Yeah, we must say to Paul Amante, we said, "Can't forget about Obabu, my history in Kasa." and I'll buy Baba Sports and Nabama Kumaba Kumasia, a cast sports game, Bibia de Tiamas.
So the feedback we are getting right here at the Baba Sports Stadium is that George is indicating that he had a history and a cardboard once, and then Richmond from Sims is telling us that they had missed the finals in 2012, and this would be no different from that. So is it going to be capacity against history? We're going to find out tomorrow here at Osekrom at the Baba Yara Sports Stadium. This is High School Life. So do you have any remarks to Amaz? What do you want to tell them?
Oh, I can tell them, okay, maybe you may have history, but then if I'm strong now and you're weak now, what then is the result of your history?
Exactly. Yes, you might have history, but if I'm stronger than you, what is the essence of this issue you are belaboring about? Amaz, do you have anything to tell him?
Person catch us in front and say, "Omo yam kra, omo nyado mo tumbo ase." If say omo tu mpani for, ye kabo bo 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 ni di do bo ya bro. Eya si kasa do se de, eya mfama. Eya mko pictures ni eya yensho. I'm ready. I'm check in front and say, "Shamu trini kra, ma wene match."
So Amaz is telling them, "So omo shamu trini kra, ma wene match no na." Enye kasa bebebe. It is show working. So we're going to see the outcome of all of these right here at the Baba Yara Sports Stadium. My name is Esiama Mano. Stay tuned and subscribe to High School Live. Thank you so much. We really appreciate your time and efforts for staying with us right here on this amazing channel. Thank you so much. This is the Milo Soccer Games going on live at the Baba Yara Sports Stadium. Now, the Bible tells us that in the beginning, God created Adam and then Eve. It will be so unfair to listen to the Adams without paying heed or listening to a bit from the East as well. So we have representatives, female representatives from Sims Senior High School and of course T, Ayamba Senior High School as well. Can you tell us your name and your school just to confirm?
My name is Ebunimu Hafsa from T, Ayamba.
Hafsa from T, Ayamba. Hafsa.
Lydia from Sims Adefor.
Thank you so much, Lydia from Sims Adefor. I'm getting like more confidence from Adefor than the... You guys are called Ahenema or?
No, we are the Phobians.
So Phobians and then Adefor. All right, we get to find out in a bit. So you guys are pretty much aware that you have a contest, not even a contest, a match, a serious semi-final battle tomorrow. What are your expectations for tomorrow?
You know the real Amaz people. We are Sims for the best. So we are going to beat them. Tomorrow will be 5-0.
Tomorrow is going to be 5-0. This is an assurance coming all the way from Sims. Amaz, do you have any retaliation to make?
We are coming with them. We are the legends of Mars, and we will show you that this is our area.
Hey, the Baba Yara Sports Stadium is the area of their Mars people, and they are the Phobians.
Here is not our area, but we will tell them that we are the best. We are the best. Yeah, dear.
Alright, so I need to have a conversation, so you have to hold this microphone.
Now, school therefore.
Talk therefore.
What is talk therefore? Hold up to tomorrow, you guys, relax. We have support from
So
tomorrow, prove them. You guys should sleep. Tell your people to sleep because tomorrow, dear, you can't compare yourself.
Say something to her.
Sims, we are real. Sims, we are
here. I believe you watched the match. I believe you watched it.
No,
I believe you watched it. I believe you watched it. We are bringing Akins and Dembele plus Rocky.
The conversation is heated up right here at the Baba Yara Sports Stadium. I can't wait to find out. But then the only thing we can do is to sit down and enjoy the road. This remains High School Life, and this was a prediction and this segment right here at the middle of soccer. My name is Etiama Manoke. Thank you so much for joining in today. This was yet an exciting, energetic, and engaging episode right here on High School Live. This was a live coverage from Osekwu, from Kumasi, from the Baba Yara Sports Stadium. It was okay.
I know, right?
For me. And who are you rooting for?
Rooting for Amaz.
It's Amaz forever.
Yeah, Amaz.
And you should actually get to the stadium. I mean, get to the stadium because you can't just catch the audio and the visual effects. My name has been Isiama Manuel. And I am with
Cirilo Claxton.
Next week or tomorrow or whenever you see another video, it's going to be a semi-final competition or match between Amaz and Sims and also a couple of other schools as well.
Okay, thank you very much for joining us, and we hope to see you tomorrow right here at the Baba Yara Sports Stadium.
Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment,
and share this video. So Manuel, nice being on set with you.
Nice being on set with you, Manuel. Bye.
Oh yeah, education at its best. With entertainment. Campus Live. High School News. Only on High School Live.